Yep, I'm still stuck in this box. We're just gonna cut to a clip now. We're probably gonna lose, I don't know.
Don't touch that! You bastard.
Hello, you bastards, and welcome back to the Culling! In the previous episode, we kind of got killed multiple times, and we never got anywhere. But in this episode, I assure you that I'm gonna fucking succeed if it kills me! Now, we're gonna try having a friend over, and hopefully no one's gonna be in cahoots with each other and any shit like that. Let's do this! Alright, we're in the vicinity, and my team partner is called Russell, with $2. Bit of a prick, but I'm willing to accept his apology if I see him. Now, where could he be? Oh, he's over there, so fucking far away, but that's beside the point, that's... not my main objective, actually. My main objective, actually, is to... Oh, pepper spray! I can spray some fuckers with pepper spray and blindside them so that they don't know what hit them. But nevertheless, I need to find some more stuff because this is not enough. I need to find some more stuff. Get some more weapons. Find some more stuff. Got some bandages. All right, and now we've got ourselves a rocket stick, bandages, and pepper spray. We need an actual melee or ranged weapon in order to combat any bastard that tries to get in my fucking way. And right now, I'm really not looking so good when it comes to weaponry. Give me a fucking weapon already! Weapon! Weapon! Nope, nope. No weapon. No weapon whatsoever. Nope. Nope. Okay, what the fuck is this? That was an odd-looking thing to look at. But nevertheless, I'm gonna try and see if there's anything else I can find. Come on, there must be some! They can't be all fucking empty! Jesus Christ, the only thing I found in this fucking place was some fucking bandages! It's fucking embarrassing! Come on, I need to also find if there's a syringe in here. Yeah, there's a syringe in here. Usually people wouldn't find that in here. And then another syringe. Fuck off, Rock. Okay, we got some muscle man milk. Now we have to actually find a fucking melee weapon, which is not being presented right in front of me, because... Oh, a man tracker. Get the fuck out of there, stick! Hopefully there's no bitch in front of me or behind me. Okay, we're gonna open these toilets. Nothing in there. Just like... how... Oh! Some regular funk. That's what I fucking need. Okay, I'm just gonna look around for a bit. I don't see anyone so far. That's a good thing, in my opinion. I think he's not coming closer, is he? No, in fact, he's barely making an effort into just walking to me in any way, shape, or form. He's just a lazy prick, isn't he? And right now, I don't see anyone. Oh, God! Oh, thank God I didn't slip through the open window. I would have died immediately. Jesus H. Christ. Oh, shit. I think someone's near me. I better get out as fast as I can. And maybe, you know, get myself a weapon! Okay. What do we have that we don't need? Well, we do need some muscle milk. We also need the pepper spray. And we can always get stamina boost somewhere else. Where can we... Okay. Gonna get this rock, combine it with another rock if we find one that is. Or just, you know, make one. Come on. Give me a fucking rock, you asshole. There we go. Get some rocks into this bitch. Come on. I don't have all day. There we go. Let's go. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. I swear to God, if there's something in there, I'm going to really be pissed off. Right now, one person's died in this whole entire game. And right now, I'm not looking good at my chances because Russell, with $2 instead of S's, is really not looking well for me. Okay, we have... Oh, for God's sake, shit. We have... All we have is shit. Oh, and we have a baton. And we have... You know what? I may feel more safer with this. You know what? Just to feel even more safer, let me just drop these and basically get some funk so we can basically pay up for some stuff in the meantime. Oh, wait, he is coming closer. So he isn't being a stingy prick. Come on! Give me some more funk! Shut up. Okay. Right now, I think my chances of surviving are looking quite good. But right now, I'm gonna get myself the muscle milk that I need. And just gonna get myself those...
A contestant killed your pal with a knife.
Well, I'm fucked. The only thing I can do now is hide and hope to God everybody else just kills each other. Russell, you're a disappointment to me. Right now, you should have just basically came for me and basically, you know, didn't get yourself killed like the piece of shit that you just did. This only has one fucking alarm in its alarm gun. It's useless. Fucking useless. Who's nearby? I want to just try and see if I can take a shot and hopefully it hits you or some shit.
Is there a catastrophe in your panic?
Oh, here he is. There he is. The dead body right there that should have been near me. But I guess the dollar signs in his head just basically got to him. And that was a window that I just shot through. Fuck everything. Give me the funk so I can basically save up to buy an actual gun. Okay, right now I'm not looking good at my chances. I'm gonna get this spear stick. I know I have a baton, but right now nothing's really looking good for me. Oh wait, I need the bandages. Fuck it, I don't need that spear. They'll just think, oh look, he must have got this spear. Oh, for fuck's sake. 1 second, give me some iron for skin. All right, pick that up. Get the baton back. Oh, and there's a baseball bat. Shut up! I don't care about your fucking loot, fucking pinata. Right now, everything is not seeming like a weapon. Oh, look, I got some more pepper spray. Oh, I'm so good with the fucking pepper spray. Oh, I need so much pepper spray. Get me some fucking melee weapon or range weapon that I can fucking use to kill some bitches. Just drop this into the recycler. And let's just get the fucking stuff that we need. Because right now, I'm not looking good on my chances. I only have 91. I need 300 in order to get the fucking package. Jesus H. Christ. Come on. Okay, we're going to get this pepper spray. Alright, anyone nearby that wants to take a paddling? Nope, they're just far away from me. Okay, we're just going to do explosive runs. Run as fast as possible. The iron full skin and the whole thing just basically get me really pissed off right now. Because no one wants to face me. No one wants to fight me. And it's good for them too because I don't want to fight them either. Oi, piss off! Come on, there must be a place that's having a serious weapon deficiency. Because there were two buildings that basically didn't give me the weapons that I fucking needed. And right now, this baton is the closest thing there is to a fucking weapon. A baton. It's fucking embarrassing having a baton instead of an actual sharp or jagged weapon that I can force a person's skull into. Come on, there must be something around here. Anything at least. Maybe there's something underneath the tunnel. There has to be. Just gonna go down here and see if there's anything. Oh, but first of all, we're just gonna get some funk tonight. All right, we're gonna get the funk. Go down here. See if there's anything over there. And if there isn't, we're just going to go to that building up ahead. Because right now, everything is just not looking good for me. Okay, let's look to our right. Oh, it's not been ransacked. Finally, something good happens to me. Interact with some shit that I need. Open some lockers and hopefully there's some shit in there that I... Fucking pepper spray! Motherfucking pepper spray! There's too much of it! Oh, bandages! Fucking bandages! It's too much! Just fucking everywhere! Just put this in the fucking recycler! And then, afterwards, you pick up the pepper spray again! And then you get the bandages again! And then throw that in the in the recycler again! Come on, I don't have all day! I have lots of shit to do and little time to do it in! And by then, I may be somewhat blindsided me without me knowing. Open there. Is there a melee weapon? No. Is there a Oh, finally, we actually get some fucking stuff in this bitch. Fuck off, Toffer. Tonfer, whatever the fuck you want to call yourself. All right, we've got an actual what's it called? A Tanto knife. Hopefully, this actually comes in handy against the assholes that are going to take me down. But I'm not going to let them have the second say. I wonder how many people are still alive, because right now all I've been doing is basically exploring this place. And right now, I'm actually looking good at my chances now. And hopefully there's something at the end of this, or behind me. Hopefully no one's trying to blindside me while I'm not looking. Let's see if anyone's nearby. Nope, they're far away from me as much as possible. Looking left, looking right, nope, nothing so far. Looking left, and nothing so far. Oh, this actually is looking good for me. Jump around. jump around, jump up, jump up, and fuck off. Okay. Let's see if there's anything over here. Nope. Nothing. Nothing so far. Oh, for goodness sake. I've been just going around in fucking circles. Nothing in my vicinity is worth taking. Because it's either useless or not worth taking. Or recyclable, as I like to call it. Okay, right now. Oh, there's a funk barrel that someone didn't take the time to look at. Oh, shit. There's only two teams left. I better avoid either one of them as much as possible because I don't like my chances. And they've all got good kills. I'm just going to have to hide some players. Have them just fight it amongst themselves. And I'll just pick out the bad people that just want to die viciously. Oh, dear God. Oh, my God. This is not looking good for me. I need to find as much funk as possible. I need that gun. I need a small miracle to basically help me throughout this endeavor. Because right now, nothing is looking good for me. There's only two teams, and two of them could kill each other. One could kill the other team. And thus, it would leave me with high, very high chances of death. Open that thing. Okay, nothing so far. I'm just going to pick up a funk barrel again. Let's see if anyone's near me, at least. Nope, no one. That's a good thing, in my opinion. Open up. Anything in there? Nope. Nope. Okay, we're just going to pick up the funk barrel, see if there's anything on the top of the spire, and then go. Because right now, I'm not looking good. I'm not looking good. I'm not looking good. I'm not looking good. I'm not looking good at all. Come on. What's in the toilet? Nothing. There's shite all in there. Maybe there's something in there. I'm just going to take a look in here. Nope, nothing. Let's just take the thing in the funk barrel and just go. 233! I just took a look at my fucking funk barrel. Okay, that's 248. It's looking good for me. And right now, no one has been killed so far. I'm going to have to just hope to God they don't find me. And hopefully they find each other and start killing each other. And thus, I can then kill them. And hopefully that means I win. And by default. And hopefully nobody else wants to bitch out and kill me whilst I'm looking behind me. The chokening! Oh, no, 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 no. Not the chokening. Jesus Christ, not the chokening. Anything but that fucking thing. Anything in here? Because if there isn't, I'm really going to be pissed off. Oh, what could this... Oh, it's just an auto ball. Never mind! Right now, it looks ransacked all from head to toe. We better just... Hang on. Do you hear that? I hear that. No, I don't hear a thing. I'm just being delusional. Right now, I don't see anyone, and they don't see me. It may as well just be a benefit in my case. But right now, I need to find someone, and they need to find me. Oh, for God's sake. They haven't even tried to look for me yet because they're just so far away and I can't attack them because they'll just, you know, kill me without a second in seconds flat. I need to avoid these two teams as much as possible. Have to be the sneaky fucker. Have to be the guy that no one suspects to live. You know, like that guy in that movie that you once saw. That, you know, that guy. Okay, maybe there's something in that cave over there. Please let there be something in the- Oh! Oh! Did you hear that? That means someone's dead! Come on! Team! Come on, the other team! Kill the other guy! Come on! No! That means there's two people that are after my head! No, that means I really need a gun! Holy shit! Oh, I'm so fucked! They're gonna find me and then they're gonna gut me like a fish! Holy shit! Where's the fucking funk when I need it? Give me the funk that I need! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, no. 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 Anything but them. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where are they now? They're coming for me. They see me. I need to run the... Oh, fuck my life. They're going to kill me. I may as well just face my death like a man. Or what's left of it anyway. But nevertheless, I'm going to... try and gut them to pieces, or at least escape and run away like a little bitch trying. Come on. Okay, jump. Oh, shit. No, I'm not jumping down there. You can't make me. God damn it. Oh my god, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna fucking kill me! Assholes they all are! Or maybe they're just waiting for the time to strike so they can kill me. Jesus Christ, the cowards. Those cowards they are. I don't even have enough. I don't even have enough fucking resources. I don't even have a gun or any defensive mechanism or armor. I need 300 for the SWAT gear. And right now, my chances are slim to none. Jesus H. Christ. Two team. One that's killed 5 people and one that's just killed 1. And me with the 0 kill streak. Oh shit. Oh shit. I hear them! I hear them! Oh god. Ah! Oh god! Run! Run for your life! Run for your fucking life! Run! Run! Oh god! Oh, they're gonna come for me! They're coming for me! They're gonna kill me! And then they're gonna take my dead corpse and throw it into the river! Oh god! Ah! Oh god! No! 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 No, you're not killing me, you piece of shit! No! You're not killing me, you piece of shit! I'm not letting the gas take me either! Just jump! No! No! I can't see! No!
I don't mean the contestant's name was.
God damn it! I've survived all this time! And for what? Nada! Fucking nada! Well, yeah, nevertheless, we're gonna have to try again and hope that my Russell Double Dollars doesn't fuck me up this time. We don't have one of those people, and hopefully he doesn't try to execute me as much as possible. Let's try again! Alright, and we are back. Unfortunately, my recording decided to fuck me up, but nevertheless, I'm still on this, and I'm just trying to fight as much bitches that I can. And hopefully I don't get killed in the making. Oh, right now I don't feel good about this whole thing. Right now I have a guy named Geo with 2 underscores. Apparently that's a good name for some reason. But nevertheless, I'm gonna try and take as much as I can. And right now I'm not looking good so far. But nevertheless, it's gonna work, hopefully. Or not. In any way, shape, or form. Because I don't know where Geo is. Oh, he's almost near me! I just need to find some weapons so I don't look like a pussy to him! Come on! Come on! We need to find some weapons to impress him! Come on! Find some weapons! I can't look like a loser in front of him! Come on! Oh, stamina shots. Oh yeah, that'll work well. Oh, here we go! Regroup, please come here. Okay, yeah, sorry. One moment. I just need some shit! Okay, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you right now. Oh, I got a hammer. And I got some brass knuckles. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. I'm not in any way trying to stall for time. Okay, I've got the health kit. And yep, I've got some stuff. Okay. I'm coming back to you! I'm coming! Oh, I see. He must be in danger. Don't worry, I've got my fucking machete hammer and fucking brass knuckles. Don't worry. I'm coming to help you. Yep. Oh, shit! Oh, you- Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Not again! Not a fucking again! Run! Run! Fucking run! Fucking run! Run for your life! I can't! Okay, I'm gonna have to message him about this.
There's a killer on the loose! But we already-
I'm
not scared.
Being chased. Okay, maybe he'll understand that. Okay, gonna put these down. Run at me. Okay, okay. I'm gonna try and run as fast as I can to you. And hopefully nobody else. Okay. I don't know where everyone is. And hopefully they don't see me. Come on. We need to go. Go, 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 go. Geo. Geo, he's gonna be a nice guy to me. Hopefully, he won't in any way, shape, or form try to trick me into anything. But nevertheless, let's go. Come on. I'm over here. I'm over here. Okay. Let's hide in here. No one will suspect us being in here. Hey, do you want this? Hey, do you want this? Do you want this? Okay, you wanted that. Good. Do you have any ranged weapons for me? Okay. Right now, I'm thinking my chances are seeming slow. I'll take that, and you can have that. You can have that. No, you can have that. Oh, fine, I'll have it. I'll just inject this into my veins. Okay, and I'm gonna make myself some makeshift armor. Okay. Gonna put some funk in the barrel. Come on, we don't have time for this. Okay. And we got some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna have to message him. One thing, I think we should hide in here. Let's just text. Let's hide here. Please tell me you're gonna agree with me. Come on, let's just hide in here. I don't wanna have any more trouble with these assholes. Yep. Oh, thank God, we're on the same page. Yep. We're on the same page. You and me, buddy. We're gonna take on the world. And then afterwards, we're gonna kill everyone in our sight. Let's just make this our hideout. So no one knows where we are. And hopefully this doesn't turn into anything sexual, because right now I'm not in the mood for any sexual tension. In fact, I've just come out from a recent relationship with a girl. Yes, that's right. I like ladies. Hopefully you understand that. And if you don't, fuck you. Okay. Where can I find fucking rocks? Because right now I'm not seeing anything. Oh, there's a rock. Come on. There we go. Give me two rocks. Combine that shit together. And we got ourselves a fucking spear. Come on. Knife. I make a spear. Yep. There we go. And now I have to make myself a bow. Yes, I need to make myself a bow. So I'll drop this, and then make myself a bow. Come on, we don't have time for this! We have little time to do it in! Okay. You got balls, right? Okay. Okay. How should I basically message him? Should I tell him about the resources? Or maybe I should tell him about the time I basically, you know. Okay. Funk in the barrel. Get some funk, get some balls, get some shit. Get some stuff, and we're gonna be safe, we're gonna be sound, and hopefully we don't get killed the second we leave anywhere. Okay, we're safe and sound in our little mighty bunker. Okay. Hey, I've got some better stuff. Okay. Right now I'm liking my chances with this guy. He knows how this shit's supposed to go down. Okay. Right now, I'm liking these chances right now. Okay, and then after that, I place some stuff there, hopefully no one notices, and if they can't, they'll just have to jump over it. Okay, everything seems fine. Hey, wait a minute, you didn't tell me there was some step back I could have used, asshole. But nevertheless,
only one of them is full of
alright.
The other two will detonate.
So, I'm just gonna say how you're doing, and hopefully he responds well. How's it going? How's it going? Okay, and hopefully we get a response from him. How's it going? I want a response from you! Give me a Why are you trashing the hammer? Oh, because he found a spear? I'm good. Good. Okay, everything seems fine. How's it going? I'm good. Okay. Right now, we're doing so well, in fact. Okay.
An enemy just killed another contestant with his fists. He fisted him to
What's
death.
Our chances?
Your enemy just threw something and killed somebody.
What's our chances? You want to go for a drop if you have enough money? I have 129. I have 129. I need 300. Need 300. I have 229. I need 300. Okay. Let's just see if we've just determined that we are going to do a drop. And after that drop, we are going to get some stuff from it. And right now, our chances are we need a drop. Because if we don't, we're seriously going to get fucked over. Okay, with our spear. Okay. Let's see if we can find a drop somewhere. Oh! Whoa! 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 There's a loud noise! What was that? Okay, let's just go. Hopefully no one tries to take us down. Okay, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We're being tag team partners here. No one's gonna take us down. We are the Geo Boys. We're the bastard bastards. Come on. Nothing is going to take us down. Because if they do, I'm really gonna get pissed off with them. Oh, God. Right now, I think our chances are looking good, don't you think? No response. I see. Oh, this must have been where it went. Came from. Okay. Hide in here. 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 Come on. We need to hide as much as possible. We can't suffice with anything around here. Okay. What the fuck? How'd the TV get up there? Get down from there. Dickhead. Okay. Right now. I'm looking. My chances with him are seeming quite well. Sorry, I accidentally fell. Let me just get back up. Okay. Where are you, mate? Dude. I need to come back up. Okay. What the fuck? Where are you going? And up I go! Right now, everything seems okay. Okay. There's a fuck barrel over there. Do you want it? I'll just say. Do you want the funk? Do you want the funk? That's the only question I ask you, you piece of shit. Do you want the funk? I'm taking that as a yes. Should I have that? Hey, wait. Can I have it? Oh, shit! Run! 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 Okay. We're still okay. Run! 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 With each other, we are not going to get taken down. There are two teams left. One that's by himself or herself. But nevertheless, we are going to do well. We are going to do safe. Isn't that right, Geo? We are going to protect ourselves from the onslaught that is going to head towards us. I'm not going to die in this desolate land. Neither are you. Am I right in saying that? Oh, dear God. Right now, I think my chances here are looking good. Okay, you take it. I don't need it. Okay, right now, everything seems so dangerous. Do you have anything that could detect anyone? Because right now, I'm scared. I'm scared, alone, and afraid. Right now, we only need each other. We have each other, Geo. If we make through this, I may want to be your best friend after this. If we make it through, I just want to tell you that... why would you take a spear? Oh, I see, because, you know... Do you need that spear? What do you want to do with that? Right now, I just want to throw it in the bin. Just going to close that door right now. Come on, let's go. That's... Shit. Let's go! Okay. We are going to be fine. I'm just going to say that. Are we going to be fine? Are we going to be fine? I need an answer. Are we going to be fine? I need an answer from you. I think they will have big stuff, but yes. Okay, I trust you. We may need to run back. Gas! Run. We could use a tracker. Yeah, we could use a tracker. Because right now, I'm not taking my chances as well as you are. Jesus H. Christ, I'm scared. I'm scared, alone and afraid. Okay. I have some milk duds and I have some stuff that we could clearly use. Okay, right now, I think our chances are looking slightly well. We have 8 minutes on the clock right now. And hopefully, with each other, together, we are strong. Okay, together, we are strong. Isn't that right? Okay. Oh, God. I'm just gonna type in chat, I'm scared. Oh! Oh, shit! I'm so sorry! I'm sorry! Okay. Do you want it? Do you want it? Oh, God. Oh, God, I hate this. Do you want... Oh, God. Okay, I've got a med kit for you in case... Oh, shit. Okay, here. Take this. Take this. It's below you. Look down. Down. Okay. Oh, God. He didn't take it. I told him specifically to take it. Oh, no! Die! Die! Die, you prick! Die! 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 Ah! 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 I'm gonna kill you! Ah! Back in his face. Oh, the horror. Will this bald man be able to take on two of these pricks? Oh, my dear God, the horror. The chainsaw. The horror. No, go. Take these bitches down. Oh, no, he's fucked. He's straight up fucked. And the winner goes to the orange fuckers with shit haircuts. Alright, you bastards, we've just seen a horrific event. I'll see you bastards in the next episode, and hopefully it's the last one. Good night!
Hey man, do you wanna hear my new mixtape?
Alright, how's it go?
It goes a bit like this. Hit it.